Hi everyone, I hope you are having a great day. My name is Chase. Thanks for joining me. This is Chase's World.
What's up guys? Welcome back to Chase's World. I'm Chris.
Chase.
If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like, turn the notifications on.
So you're notified of every video we upload.
Of every video. Let's get right into it. Did you already open this one? All right. Look at all this stuff. Woo, goodness. Hold on, don't bust the package open. All right, here, set those over there for now. Here, tell them what we got in here first.
Damn.
Read each one first. Tell them what we got.
Paper.
Brain mix. Bug mix.
What's this? Oh, skin mix.
The skin mix.
Barf mix part one.
Barf mix part one.
Barf mix part two.
Barf mix part two.
Brain activator, scrub leader, 3OG net, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, and this
one,
this one for some reason is kind of like it's about to explode. Hopefully that's supposed to be like that. All right, buddy, let's put this bad boy together. Alright guys, there he is all put together. Chase has all his stuff in. He's got a little spider eye.
And a worm in his head.
A worm head. I think we can put stuff in his nose too. We got a little measuring cup. Tweezers.
A syringe and a tool.
A little syringe and a tool. Alright, should we get to mixing? Alright, buddy. Four scoops. Four level scoops. Brain mix.
Two scoops.
Two level scoops of brain mix. And then three scoops of activator.
Level scoop.
Boop. One.
Two.
Alright. Let's set this aside. Get the brain activator. Three scoops of activator. And I've already got you 15. Up to the 15 line in the...
It's more yellow, it's greenish.
In the cup, so. Two.
And three.
Now pour in that, pour in the water and start stirring.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Pour it in, start stirring.
Is this supposed to happen?
Uh-huh. It's a bubbly mess. Don't mix too hard. The foam's okay to come out, but you want to keep the flavor stuff inside so you can try it. It's funny because his eyeballs going up and down as you mix it. All right, buddy, give it a taste.
Right now?
See what it tastes like.
You're supposed to wait 15 minutes or whatever it said.
No, that said 15 mils of water.
Oh.
Now you're supposed to eat it.
Right now?
Uh-huh. Watch the brain grow. Eat and enjoy.
It's not growing.
It already grew. It foamed out.
Oh. I don't really like it.
Let me take a test. Next up, zombie bugs. We need 2 scoops of the bug mix and 3 scoops of water.
I gotta...
No, you leave that in there, I think. Yeah, you leave those in there.
No, you gotta open it up to put it in.
You open it up to take it out. It's got a hole in it to fill it.
Oh!
So put your eyeball back in.
Ew, I touched all the brainness.
Oh. Alright, big man. 2 scoops of bug mix, 3 scoops of water.
3 scoops of bug mix and water.
2 scoops bug mix, 3 water.
Oh. Why is there so much bug mix?
And remember, you gotta kind of mix it quick. So once you get those 2 scoops in, put those 3 scoops of water in and give it a quick mix so it'll be nice and syrupy. Mix it all around good, and pour it in a syringe.
Is this good enough?
That looks good. Pour it in the syringe and load them up. Just set on 10. Oh. No, pour it inside.
Oh. I don't know how syringes work.
I'm gonna put your finger over the bottom.
Oh.
Alright, pop this in. Alright, now fill them up.
Turn them on an angle.
Alright, squeeze it in there until you see it fill up. Oh boy. Alright, dump the rest in there real quick.
And then do the worm.
I think we might need to make some more.
Oh no, is it already getting solid?
No, we don't have enough, maybe.
Oh.
We're still recording.
All right, there you go. Slap it in there, see if it works.
At least fill it as much as you can.
Yeah, we need more.
It's all right. That might work for the first one.
No. Look, his face. He needs gummy stuff in his face.
All right, buddy, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
We got this filled up to 90.
The blue one smells like Pop Rocks. The red one doesn't.
One's blue, one's red.
Hmm? All right, buddy. 3 level scoops of Bark Mix Part 1 and quickly stir.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Now I'm going to put that.
It's like Pop Rocks.
All right, buddy. Carefully pour it into the brain. In this part, we sort of got to hurry after this. So pour that into the brain. It is all blue like cotton candy, huh? And then put the cap on it and twist it. But we need the cap to be closed like that. Oh, don't say don't do the lumps. All right.
Oh.
All right, you want to twist that on there, buddy? Alright, buddy, add 4 level scoops of barf mix and stir till dissolved.
Barf mix part 2?
Yes.
This one. Red and white.
4 level scoops, stir till dissolved.
1.
And then we're gonna stick it underneath him.
2. 3.
Kind of orangish. Red.
4.
Alright, buddy. Mix it around good. And orange?
Yeah, well, there was white and red. I just put my sleeve on.
Alright, now you stick it underneath him. You turn this.
Oh, do you put it under here?
Yep, and then you flip this over real fast, put it on top, and push down.
Now, would you like to try your crazy drink of barf? Oh boy. He's giving it a mix. What do you think of that, buddy? Do you think the skeleton wants to try some?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, Lee. It kind of sounded like barf, too. That's gross. It came out green.
I'm a witch!
It came out green.
I'm a witch!
All right, buddy. What do you think? Overall thoughts?
It was okay.
It was okay? Fun to play with?
Yeah.
Really, really messy? As you can see.
We still haven't tasted the skin yet.
Oh. Skin coming up. Alright guys, so here
is
what happens
failed.
When you don't mix it up good and your water's not quite warm enough. It's a little hard to see, but it comes out clumpy. Look how nice this one looks. Nice and smooth, no bubbles.
It's glittery.
Try that piece of skin, buddy.
Check out our gummy worm and our spider. Pop them open, let them see them.
Oh, that splashed and I had that in there. Probably tastes the same as the skin.
Is it already done though?
Mm-hmm.
Huh, only been in the fridge for like 5 minutes. Yeah, it's still a little wet, I can see. Probably could have left them in the fridge a little bit longer for you guys.
Mm-hmm, tastes like the...
Tastes the same? Pull the spider out and let's just show them first before... You don't have to try it. Let's just show them the spider, though. Pop it out, slap it on the table. How's it look?
Cool. Here you go, guys. Get your gummy spider.
Now it's stuck on the out. It's stuck on the wall.
Spider on the wall, get it.
Sticky!
You stuck it to our
leg!
Chase's tummy's kind of hurting. I think it had a little bit too much sweets. I got a giant mess to clean up. That was Dr. Dreadful's Zombie Lab. It was kind of fun. Not fun. It's a little messy, but it was fun to make the stuff and kind of play around. Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm.
How'd they taste?
Okay.
Okay? Maybe you could make your own special gummies and add those, and then you could get a lot more use out of this guy. That way you don't only use them up basically once. Even though they do give you quite a bit of powder in each package, so you have quite a bit to make. It also says on the front, makes up to 40 treats. I bet it probably would if you made a whole bunch of little ones and spiders and stuff like that. So, in conclusion, guys, this was Dr. Dreadful's Zombie Lab. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like. Hit the bell. Subscribe. You know all the good stuff. This is Chase's World. I'm Chase. I'm Chris.
Chase.
This is Chase, and this is Chase's World. See y'all in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.